They say people here are dying in terrible accidents, but there's something much worse going on.